We've all seen the noob near the keys in Nexus begging for your gear. The default skin on his wings ain't died, he only got low tier. He asked a pro for what it could spare with pleasant he wise. Go play the game, you stupid nubs, all he replies. Mad God forbid you ever had no idea of what to do. Cause then you really might know what it's like to beg you. Then you really might know what it's like. Then you really might know what it's like. What it's like. Yeah, then you really might know what it's like. Then you really might know what it's like. Indes had way more items than he ever knew what to do with. Said, hey, I bet you some people would be willing to pay for a griff or a mith. But 2 years later said he can't pay PayPal or real world trade. He laughed, oh man, if I find that Nexus, I'll feel betrayed. And then he heads for the bazaar and he sees some fan by walking near the door. They call out for death pods, and they slash out for white bags, and they slash trade for more. Mad God forbid you ever were a foreign kid with no J-O-B. Cause then you really might know what it's like to use GC. Then you really might know what it's like. 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 Seen a rich pro beg, I've seen a gold star scam, I've seen an 8-8 die. I've seen a pally rush and a pervert blush, I've heard an honest dude lie. Seen the nice side of Kylie and the smart side of Molly, understood post by D. I looted the white bag, drank the potion of life, and had the biggest evening. Got the fattest loots, killed 1,000 brutes before a broken hand. You know where it ends, yo, after they were duped, they made them scams. I knew this guy Horstler used to make custom UIs for this game he adored. He liked to play till late, he liked to debate to keep pace with X and scope. Until one build there was a big range nerf and Horstler lost his shit. He changed his sig, ranged all over the forms and straight up quit. Now Robin, Alex, Cheddar caught in the midst of all of this pain. You know it crumbles that way, at least that's what they say when you play the game. Mad God forbid you ever had to log in to read the news. Cause then you really might know what it's like to have to lose. Then you really might know what it's like. Then you really might know what it's like. Then you really might know what it's like. Then you really might know what it's like to forget pukes. Forgot all about them pukes, man. Yo, shout out to Carl Richter. Peace.